Alright guys, back in Indian Rocks Beach at sunset. Wow, it's crowded today. This is Sunday. It's a beautiful day. About 7 o'clock. About 7 o'clock. I'm going to show you guys the traffic here. Yeah. Got a wedding going on. End of a wedding, or a wedding, or end of a wedding. It might be the start of a wedding, I don't know. Probably want to have it at sunset. They're not going to like the bad pipes. He might have to shut off his bagpipes today. I don't think the wedding's gonna enjoy bagpipes. But yeah, looks like we got a wedding going on here. Yeah, this is the time of year to start having more weddings. Start having more beach weddings. Yeah, it's a pretty good crowd. It's a pretty good crowd today. Oh yeah, they're taking some pictures down there. I don't know, the wedding might be over with now. Usually you don't take the pictures until after the wedding's over with, I think. But I'm not sure, I'm not an expert on weddings. Oh, let's check it out. Mr. Bagpipes. Yeah. So it looks like they just got done with the wedding, it looks like. Because they're taking the wedding pictures. They usually take that after the wedding, I mean. So they're taking wedding pictures, so it looks like they're taking it after the wedding. So. Looks like the bride and groom, they just got married, it looks like. Those two guys, so. Looks like a nice camera there. Now they got these guys. Yeah. He said you never know what you're going to see at Indian Rocks Beach. Got a wedding going on here, so you never know. Alright, let's see what we got there. Alrighty. Looks like that's about it. Looks like it's about over with, I think. Mr. Bagpipes. He's got his full uniform on tonight. Got a white shirt on and everything. Mr. Bagpipes. Ha ha ha.